people, and Dutch people take things literally, even when they're not meant to be. Because in England we've got a lot of sayings, and you take them literally. It's great, I quite like it, it makes me smile. And last Christmas I was on a bicycle in Amsterdam, and I did that thing of when you kind of like a horse, you go like, oh, you go wheelie on the ice. I went, wow, and my head went, bam, on the pavement, I'm like, oh, fuck. And I got up and I had blood coming out of everywhere. And I was with my friend, and York. I've got a friend called Duke. Oh, yes, I am. I'm in York. And York. I said, how does it look? And York said, it looks like a smiley face. I don't mean how does it fucking look. That's not what I mean, is it bad? Oh, yes, it's bad. And to you, but it did look just like a smiley face. But that's not my fucking point. So we go to the hospital at A&E, and I go in there, and everyone's really sad, because obviously it's A&E, and there's a girl at the front, and she's got an eyebrow piercing, like a piercing through there, but with a bird's feather. And I thought that was really cool, like a sort of like piercing with a feather. And I said, excuse me, I said, I've got to say, the eyebrow ring with a bird's feather, that looks really cool. And she said, this is a fishing accident.